And did you meet a lot of new people and got to know more about Copenhagen?
We got the opportunities to learn more about Copenhagen, yes.
Yeah, so you got like what you wanted to understand?
Yeah, for sure. Yeah, very cooperative people, and they are explaining a lot. So definitely, I definitely got the information that I came here to get.
Hi everybody, welcome to the International Citizen Day event hosted by the International House. The event aims at the international citizens residing in Greater Copenhagen and to help them get the best guidance from house hunting, job search, childcare, language access, buying properties and much more. I also spoke with few organizations, so do watch the video till the end. And let's get started.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Anton, tell us, what is the importance of segregating the waste?
Well, it's really important that you sort out your waste into different categories, because then it can be reused.
Can you tell us a little bit about this concept of living library?
Yes, I can. Well, it's instead of reading a book or reading a folder or reading anything, you can choose a person, a living person from. Here we have from different countries and different ages and different kind of jobs and education level. You can just ask anything you want. 5 minutes talk, chat, half an hour.
Why Clavis for Danish?
Clavis, we have only teachers who really like their job. I mean, not just like, but really love their job. And of course, you can feel that when you're sitting in the classroom learning Danish. This is a very motivating factor.
It's for free because we live in Denmark. Clavis is one of the very few official schools that get funding from the municipality. So we offer free classes to all of you out there. What's not to love?
Yeah, thank you so much. Go Clavis and have fun.
Take care, guys. This is Aha.
Expat in Denmark is a large online community for expats in Denmark. We have a Facebook page, an Instagram, and a newsletter. You can sign up for all three, and it's free. And we share information about life in Denmark, general tips and information. And our Instagram page is a takeover from different expats, so you get information on life in Denmark as an expat.
CTC is the oldest English language amateur theatre society in Denmark. We're open to anybody. We host 3 full-scale productions per year, and we have open auditions for all of those. We also have a month of play reading. It's the third Monday of every month. And roughly every other month, we have an open stage night, which is a really great chance to come along and try out your act, whether that's singing, dancing, stand-up comedy, improv, anything.
When I moved to Copenhagen, CTC was the first place where I did my first stand-up. So friends, whoever is watching, please come and join CTC in Copenhagen.
Hi there, I'm Elke.
Elke with me, and she will tell us a little bit about what do you do.
Yes, so what we do is we are looking for rentals for people who comes from overseas, international peoples. We are helping you finding your new home in Denmark. So have a look at our website, charliesroof.com.
I have someone from Kamit, and I would like him to tell us a little bit more about what this fantastic Kamit is all about.
Kamit is a dinner club, social dinner club, where you meet people from over the world, all over the world, over a meal and some wine.
And it is hosted by like expats or whoever can...
The members of the group host the dinners, and they usually prepare the food themselves.
Yeah.
So it's also a good way to try food from different countries.
Yeah.
Sometimes food that you cannot easily find in the city, in Copenhagen, where you live.
Yeah, I have had like Indian Kami dinner, and it has been fantastic. So thank you so much for starting this wonderful startup.
Thank you.
Yeah. How was your experience with the International Citizen Day?
Yes, sure. So actually I came here and I really had some specific objectives in mind, so I knew that I wanted to check out the volunteers, CPH volunteers, and so I'm very broad-minded, and actually I got to talk with them, and it's good to feel that it's for real, and even though you can go through the website, it's always better to get to know the people involved behind those different clubs. So CPH volunteers, I got to meet with the organizers, and they tell me their everyday experience. So it feels more real and more friendly.
Main purpose for coming here was to see the options for buying a house here. So first we attended some seminars, which was about mostly about rental houses. But then we came across a very nice booth, which was telling about a new idea of cooperative housing. And that was a really new idea. I was not aware of it before, and it's really cool. So the event was really beneficial, specifically for that reason.
Would you recommend this event like next year for new internationals who are coming to Copenhagen?
Yeah, for sure. I mean, even if you do not have a particular goal, you can come here, get to know around. A lot, there are a lot of things. It costs nothing, so this is the best. Also, happened to stumble across some YouTubers. And,
and Callum, tell us, how was your experience with the International Citizen Day?
Brilliant. It's absolutely wonderful. I've been here about 3 months and I never knew 10% of this lot existed. So
yeah,
being able to discover this and these new and interesting things going on, definitely good.
International Citizens Day here in Copenhagen has been amazing. I have met so many fantastic people like
Kriti
and a lot of others from all around the world, and they are all so nice, and I love welcoming them to our community here in Copenhagen.
Yeah. Yeah, so that was the International Citizen Day. I had a fantastic time, and now I'm going out for a coffee with my lovely friends. Yeah. So thank you so much for these two wonderful days, and thank you so much for watching the video. If you liked it, please give this video a big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel.